Greetings, Central States family. As many of you know, I got the privilege of stepping into the role of Adventist Community Services Director after the departure of my predecessor and friend, Pastor Clavall Hunter. As I stepped into the role, I realized that there were many things that were pulling at the strings and even the hearts of the ACS members across our great conference. And so I sat down and had a conversation to see what we could do to help encourage and even empower individuals as they went to serve. After having those conversations and putting some plans together, we got word that there was a need for us to show up in Cedar Rapids, Iowa. And I want to thank many of you, if not all of you, for contributing to the initiative, the Help for Cedar Rapids initiative, that allowed for us, the ACS team, and the pastors in the Great Plains area, and even some of our administration, to go into Cedar Rapids and to bless those individuals who had been ravaged by a storm. Not only, though, did we recognize that we need to specialize and continue to do food distribution and disaster relief, but we also recognized that there was a need for us to expand to empowerment and education. And so in January, we held a town hall, if you will, a panel discussion with doctors and nurse practitioners surrounding the topic of whether or not we should get the COVID vaccine. It was very well received, and I thank you all for participating and even allowing individuals to know outside of our conference that they could participate. In early February, we also launched a pilot program going into the houses of members and community members and enhancing one room in their house. We recognized that individuals had been in their homes and individuals did not necessarily have the money to do enhancements as they would like to. And so at no cost to the individuals, we went into these spaces and enhanced in one place a living room and another place a kitchen. And we're looking forward to the possibilities, the great possibilities that can come as a result of what we learned from that pilot program. We are excited about what has been able to transpire, and we're excited about what God is going to continue to do through the ACS department. Thank you so much for the privilege to serve, and if there's any way that we can help you in your local area, please don't hesitate to reach out to us. We thank you so much again for your service and your faithfulness, and we look forward to speaking with you soon.